Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, travel, home decor, even a dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. And as always, if you're already subscribed, thanks again so much for being here and welcome back. Today I have one of my favorite monthly lifestyle boxes to share with you, and that is pinkboxdelivery. Pinkboxdelivery is $38 per month plus $6.50 in shipping, but if you use the code Noel, N-O-E-L, you can save $3 on your first box. I will leave all of that information for you in the description box below. This box was kindly sent to me for a review, and I am so excited because she always does such a fantastic job with the theming and the curation, often with items that are preparing us for the next month's festivities or activities, whatever the season happens to be. And the total value of this box is always well over $100. So right now, she is not shipping in her signature pink box because, like so many other subscription companies, she has been affected by all of the breaks in the supply chain. But I think we can all be a little bit more understanding about that with all of our subscriptions, all of our shipping needs in general, just because it's really all about the contents of the box and the experience more so than what it comes in. So like I said, kind of a plain box right now, but she still did a lovely job with the presentation. There is the little letter from Mary, the curator, right here on top, and then she's just got, of course, her signature pink truck sticker and some lovely cactus tissue paper. So let's go ahead and get into it and see what we have got. Now the theme for the month is natural vibes, so that sounds kind of fun. It says nature never goes out of style, so true, and whether your ideal place is a beach, forest, or mountain range, you'll find and enjoy natural vibes at each. To help you enjoy your ideal nature escape, even if it's your backyard garden, our natural vibes themed box is packed with awesome products for your journey, so let's get into it. And it's just in the form of this nice long letter, so I'll kind of have to prop this up in front of me and hopefully find the right paragraphs for each of the items. Now, I wish I had a nice backyard where I could just kind of sun out there when I have a little extra free time, but I live in a very urban environment, so when I get my outdoors time, I kind of have to make a little bit of an effort to get there, whether it's to the beach or on a nice hike. But I am lucky enough to live in San Diego, which is great for outdoor activities, of course. So we have torn open the tissue paper, the part I always hate to do, and right on top I am seeing something very bright and colorful and lovely, and I'm very excited about it. It is by Printed Village, and I think I've gotten some scarves by this company before, and I think that's what we have here. So let me go ahead and open it up, get rid of that nice loud packaging that you guys are hearing, and hopefully find it here on the sheet. So, yes, it says a beautiful design that reinterprets organic elements, colors, and patterns for a modern world. Lightweight and stylish, this scarf will be a chic finishing touch to any outfit or as a sarong by the pool. So I love these colors. It's very like Palm Springs to me, and these kind of fun geometric patterns. It is that really nice gauzy material, and I can totally see that it's nice and big, so you could easily use this as a cover-up at the beach or a sarong, and I like to get really creative with my sarongs and make them into little dresses and tie them around my neck or just up in the front, so then you can make sure that you're not getting all of those crazy tan lines from your bikini or your swimsuit. So love that, and I love the colors, and there's probably some variations, so if you got this box this month, let me know what your scarf looked like. But that was a great start to our natural vibes box, a little something to kind of cover your shoulders when it gets a little chillier in the evening, but also just very stylish and soft. I'm super into that. All right, we do have something that is all bundled up here in some bubble wrap, and I think this has to do something with the warning that was on the front of the box about some natural insect repellent, I believe. It could be that, or it could be something else. We'll see. So indeed it is. So it looks like I had just a teeny bit of leakage, but not a big deal, and there's still plenty in the bottle, so that's good that they wrapped it up in the bubble wrap. This is a mosquito and bug spray, and it says insect repellent that donates to the National Park Service. That's so cool. It's handmade in New Orleans. It is 4 ounces, and it is all natural. Love to hear all of that. It says pesky mosquitoes and bugs are everywhere during the summer. That's why I've included my go-to spray by Goods That Matter out of New Orleans. They know a thing or two about mosquitoes there, so true. This spray is a natural repellent that will allow you to enjoy a walk, ball game, or outdoor concert without insects flocking to you. So love that. And You guys, it does not smell like insect repellent. I think there must be some citronella in there. So it says it's got lemongrass, gingergrass, rosemary, lavender, cedar, eucalyptus, tea tree, clove, and yes, citronella. So shake well before use, but those are all like lovely scents actually. So I'm happy to have that. And I just think it is so cool that they donate to the National Park Service too. So neat item in there. All right, let's see what else we have got. Another bottle of something, and they did kind of tape it closed. So let me go ahead and see if I can maybe pull the tape off so that you guys can get a better look at it. Hopefully, carefully. So this says it's a parfum tiare. So let's see what it is. Oh, it's an exotic shower cream. Wow, you guys, it's an exotic shower cream. So love the flowers on there. It says, escape to a tropical paradise with the heavenly scents of manoi and coconut. Take a break on the white sand and listen to the soothing break of the waves on the shore while lost in a daydream with this rich shower experience with tiare shower gel. The perfect shower gel to cool off with after a day of having outside fun. So wow, this is a really big bottle, 300 milliliters, and I bet it smells awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and see if it's open, if I can give it a quick little sniff, because I bet it's really nice. So yes, mauinoel and coconut, and you can definitely smell the coconut, which I of course love. So I'm really excited about this. It does look very, very refreshing. So we'll put that off to the side. This is shaping up to be a very nice box, and I am seeing something that I think kind of goes along with that shower gel. So let me go ahead and pull that out. So this is like a big shower loofah, but look how pretty it is, all braided like this. And then it's got the two loops at either end. So I think this is one of those ones that you can kind of use to like get on your back and kind of buff it out like a cool like scarf. You know, you do a little shimmy dance in the shower. I won't demonstrate, but you guys get the idea. So let me see if I can find this. It says, use the back exfoliating rope sponge for cleaning and exfoliating your back, neck, shoulders, and other hard to reach places. Use the rope handles to extend the sponge to gently massage away dead skin cells. A great addition to your tiare shower gel by Spa Savvy. So yes, see you guys, it stretches. So you can put it along your back and go up and down and then get all of that dead skin off of there. I'm gonna have fun dancing in the shower in case you couldn't already figure that out, but I just think this is really pretty too. So cool item to have in there. I am seeing something that is gorgeous. This is like a home decor piece, and I love this. This is probably one of my favorite things I think I've even ever gotten from Pink Box Delivery, and I've had the honor of reviewing this box for many months. Look how pretty this basket is, you guys, with the little handles. So it's got that natural color in the center, and then this like kind of off-white along the edges, and then it has the little tiny handles that kind of just stick out a little bit more. So I just think that is so cool. As a little like tray in your bathroom, or you could probably, and it has a nice flat bottom, so it's not like a rounded basket, so you could actually probably like stack some bottles in there. I think that is so cute. Or you could put like napkins in it if you wanted to use it more in the kitchen, or it could be like a little bread basket too with like a pretty little like cloth napkin to cover up the bread and keep it warm. You could probably even put some like small tortillas in there if you were like doing a taco night. So let me see if I can find this. It's the first item on there, so that's good. It says, an all-natural rope woven basket, perfect as a catch-all in your kitchen, foyer, table, or bath. The size is perfect for keeping a notepad and pen, good idea, or all of your hairsprays, etc. I love it in my guest bath for washcloths. I was just thinking this might actually be really good. I have a ton of essential oils, and I had them all in different like jars. I save a lot of my candle holders, but I feel like I need a little more space, and I like to have everything organized in one location, and I feel like this might be perfect because it's just like the right height, so everything will kind of feel organized and put away, and yet really easy to access all of those different essential oils. But I just think this is such a cool piece. I have to shape mine a little bit to make it nice and round again, but I am totally in love with that item. All right, we have some more stuff, you guys. This box is always full of tons of stuff. This is super soft too. Oh, I think this is a headband. So it's a nice wide one, and I love this tropical print and the fact that it is mostly in black, you guys. So it's funny because people are always like, you love like tropical stuff, but yet your favorite colors for attire or apparel and accessories is like black and gray. I'm like, this is an example. I like it like to be predominantly in those neutral colors, and then a little pop of color, a little pink, a little monstera print. So very, very cute. So it does have kind of a like twist here at the top. I've seen people do really cool things where they can have like a little hair sticking through like one of those. I'm not that fancy, but I do like it that it's nice and wide. So I am hoping to get back to some actual exercise classes that aren't just in my living room by myself watching a screen. So this is perfect because even when I put my hair back in my little ballerina bun, I still have a lot of like flyaways and wispies. So this would be great for kind of keeping those tame, but also just like, you know, when you're walking around the house, I don't usually have my hair down the whole time. So I love this. And it is super duper soft, you guys. Like it's a really nice soft material. So let's see what it says about this one. It says this is that's the reason it is soft is because it's bamboo. So bamboo twist headband is sure to become your new favorite headwear accessory. Made from soft bamboo material, this headband pairs perfectly with summer attire or for yoga class. See, I should have read this before I started talking. The twist knot in the headband can be worn in the front or the back to create two different looks by Renew. So, right, you can have that kind of narrow part along the nape of your neck and have the nice wide band here in the front, or you can have that little twist. You know, I usually like to put the twist like right where my part is and then kind of gives my head a little more shape. But again, love the print on this. It is so, so cute. And I love being able to put everything into this little basket too. Ooh, this is cool. So this is something more bamboo. We have a little bit of a theme going here, in addition to the natural vibes. This is a core bamboo square trivet. This is really cool. I think I also have a core bamboo cutting board. I have so many cutting boards, you guys, which I feel like are all cheese trays, but I love that this is kind of almost has like a woven effect. So there's kind of like multiple layers to it. It does have a plastic on it right now, which I will take off for my photos over on Instagram for you. But how nice to have a trivet. So instead of having to use one of your cutting boards or your cheese boards, and I love the natural look to it as also. It's definitely gonna work in my kitchen. I do have bamboo floors, so definitely trying to keep things lighter, even though my kitchen counters are black. I try to have as many like light colored things in there as possible to kind of make it feel a little bit more spacious. So let me see if I can find this on here. The bamboo wood trivet is to use in your kitchen for hot pans and bakeware. It's practical, simple, and beautiful. All natural bamboo makes a lovely addition to your table. I need to have like more of a dining table right now. We just have like a two-top like cafe table. So most of the time, this trivet might make its way over to the TV tray in front of the TV because that's where we do most of our meals. I admit it. All right, here is one item that I will probably re-gift because you guys know me, I love to go barefoot. I very rarely wear shoes, but these socks look awfully cute. So let me see. And I have so many friends and family members who are always really excited when I open socks in boxes because they're like, first dibs, those are gonna be mine. I love that these are the little short socks too, which is awesome. So it says, think happy, be happy. Aw, you guys probably can't see it, but it says think happy, and then there's a big B and then happy. That is so, so cute. And I like it when there are these nice short ones that are perfect to go with your little like tennis shoes when you're out and about, you know, just kind of doing your errands for the day. And then of course, a nice happy little reminder for you. So let me see what it says about these cute little socks. I don't see them on here. This could be one of the little extras. Every once in a while, there's a little extra in the box, which I always think is just such a sweet treat. So we'll go over everything though at the end, just to make sure that I didn't miss anything. We do have a jewelry item, and I love getting jewelry items in lifestyle boxes. I always feel like it kind of rounds things out nicely. Oh, these are so pretty and so summery. They are in gold, which you guys know is my favorite tone of choice these days. So it says simple, elegant, and beautiful gold tone drop and white enamel drop earrings with a pretty seashell charm. Dress up any outfit with a touch of nature. So I really love how she interpreted this natural vibes. It wasn't necessarily like, you know, boho hippie stuff. It was still with a touch of elegance and class and girliness. These are really cute. And of course, I love that they're white because they will kind of show up in my hair. And I just think shells are such a pretty thing, but these, like, I need to go to a fancy resort, right, to wear these. I love that. That's so cute. And then it's kind of almost got like, it almost looks like a shell at that top part where the stud is too. So super duper cute. Let's go over everything that we got in this amazing pink box delivery this month. We got our all natural rope woven basket, which has everything in it right now. My favorite item in the box by far. I love this so much because it's so useful and versatile. We got our bamboo wood trivet, which is also going to be a staple in my kitchen. I don't have any that are in wood right now, which is kind of cool. Our scarf, which is kind of keeping me company here on my lap. Stunning. Love the print. Love the colors. Kind of like muted, but still bright almost. So then we got our nice natural bug spray, which smells great. We got our mauinoel coconut shower gel to go along with that. We got our exfoliating rope sponge, which is super cute and fun. We got our super soft, beautiful print. I feel like this is maybe almost like navy, but I love navy too. Yeah, in certain light, it almost looks like navy, which I will probably actually use even more. This beautiful headband. And then finally, we got the lovely seashell earrings. And then we got that little bonus of some socks, which I think is super fun. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite item was in this pink box delivery. She may still have some of this natural vibes box. So you can definitely reach out and see if she does. And I'm sure that next month's box is going to be amazing. So definitely don't miss out. Support your small businesses and enjoy a lovely lifestyle subscription box. If you enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up, and I will see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.